what advice would you have for someone who's just dipping their toes into starting to rethink their classroom environment?
Start off small. Like, don't go out and purchase a bunch of furniture. Just move stuff around and try it out. See if you like it. That way you have the freedom to move things back.